Hey guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel. How are y'all doing? I'm doing great. So this is going to be a daily routine vlog. Firstly, I woke up so early around 5 or 5:30, holidays shuru hone ke baad. This is the first time I woke up this early. And later, I went for a walk with my dad. And also, I'm taking driving lessons, car driving lessons. Matlab, my dad actually paid the fee and came home and surprised me ki kal se tum jaldi utho. You're gonna learn car from tomorrow. And I hate waking up early in the mornings. We had different schedules also. We can schedule it in the evening also, but I think my dad wantedly did this. Matlab main jaldi nahi uthti, but my dad forces me at least in this holidays make a habit to wake up early. Mujhe to pehle hi laga ki dal mein to kuch kala hai, but it's okay. 1 month and after coming back home, I made green tea and here I'm doing the journaling because it's a very good memory. It reduces stress and kuch din ke baad jab hum ye wala journal padenge, we will recall all the best memories that we had in those days and then we'll feel so happy. Yaar, wo din kitne acche the. And later had my breakfast, got freshened up, and this is my outfit of the day. So why do you think everything is white here? And also, as you have already seen in the thumbnail, it's going to be white theme wala vlog. Matlab, I'm just gonna use white items today. It's the time to refresh ourselves. I had two options. One was lassi and the other one was Hershey's milkshake. My bro wanted to have that milkshake, so I gave it to him and I had lassi. It's really important to stay hydrated in the summer because the sun is blazing so damn hot. So I usually take lassi and some other drinks in this season because it will make me feel hydrated and also cools down the digestive tract. And I'm here revising the chapter solutions of physical chemistry because chapter to almost ho gaya. I still have to do PYQs and DPPs bhi hai. And that's what I'm doing. Revision is important. And guys, how about physics? Mera to physics, I pause it sometimes and resume it whenever I want. So, and I'm not listening to the live classes of physics, but instead I'm doing it from Khazana, from Shivendu Mishra sir, and he's teaching very well. I hope ki ye chapter mera ek week mein khatam ho jayega, matlab including the lectures, notes, revision, and also the PYQs. And guys, don't you think it's so hard to be productive, especially during holidays? Matlab, we are just in a mood to chill, relax, but being a aspirant, we have to work hard. But when we look at our brothers, sisters, siblings, how are they vibing, chilling, enjoying the holidays, we feel like yaar chhod do. But then we realize that we have JEE exam, the toughest exam to give next year, so we'll have to instill all the motivation again. And then I bought the lunch to my room and it was just the curd rice. And for dessert, matlab not a dessert kind of thing, but after curd rice or after lunch, I have a habit of eating something sweet, thoda meetha ka. So I had this dark fantasy, and जो हमें बाहर advertisement में दिखाते हैं वो reality में नहीं होता. And here's when the trust issues actually start. After lunch, I rest up for some time and again got onto my table desk. First class of chemistry got cancelled and therefore I am in a jaldi ki yaar, this is the good opportunity, let's just finish off the rest of our PYQs and all that stuff. And for dinner I made sandwich, and I really love making such things like sandwich, burger, pav bhaji, pani puri. Ghar mein sab kuch banta hai, there is no need of going out, we just need the required ingredients. So basically my mom was helping from the side because vegetables chop karna and all that stuff takes a lot of time for me, so my mom does that for me. Before we got this chopper, it was so difficult for us to cut the vegetables into small pieces, and sandwich jab hum kaate the, the vegetables used to come out of it. But now since we got this, it's so easy and the sandwich turned out to be so good. Adding the mayonnaise into the veggies so as to put it as a stuffing in between the bread slices. And firstly I thought of removing the edges, but it was so time consuming again. Matlab time utna nahi tha because mujhe raat ko revision bhi karna tha. Later I grated butter on top of these because butter ke bina to sandwich, burger kuch khaya nahi jata. And later on butter I added the stuffing, and basically I love doing such cooking things. And after I made the sandwich at home, my parents encouraged me to try more such recipes at home, and also मैं ज़रूर ब्लॉग बनाऊंगी, मैं आपको दिखाऊंगी कि आई हैव ट्राइड दिस रेसिपी बिकॉज यू आर ऑल माई डियर लवली सब्सक्राइबर्स. एंड फाइनली आई एम हीटिंग द सैंडविचेस ऑन द पैन, एंड एट अदर साइड आई वॉज ऑल्सो मेकिंग अदर सैंडविचेस विथ एडजस नाउ. एंड सॉस इज मस्ट, एंड इट्स टाइम टू टेस्ट इट एंड जस्ट लुक एट दैम. दीज सैंडविचेस लुक सो माउथ वाटरिंग, एंड नाउ इट्स द टाइम टू टेस्ट एंड tell you guys ki how the sandwich has turned out. And first of all, ignore my messy look. I was sweating profusely. And they were so good. Bahar ke sandwiches se agar hum compare karenge, the homemade sandwiches are not just healthy but also hygienic and tasty. Later in the night we had makhana and we are actually trying this for the very first time. It's really good for digestion and also health ke liye bhi bahut acha hota hai makhana, and we had it a lot. And then raat ko mummy ne banaya semiya. That's it for today guys. I'll see you all again. Till then, goodbye, take care, bye bye.